Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Human Skeleton, and in that we are studying topic pivot joint. Now pivot joint is a type of synovial joint. Being type of synovial joint, what are the special characteristics of pivot joint? Let's study today and understand. Now, if I talk about pivot joint, what happens in pivot joint is that being a type of synovial joint, it will always have your synovial fluid, synovial membrane and other tissues or properties of synovial membrane. For example, the articulating surface of one bone or articulating region of central bone, which is the pivot joint, is surrounded by ligamentous cartilaginous rings. Now, your axial joints or altoaxial joints are the region where you would always find a pivot joint. One bone in pivot region always remains fixed, while the other bone that's attached to it rotates freely around the process or brings about the movement. Pivot joint. Now, if I say about pivot joint is a kind of your synovial joint. Along with your hinge joint, ball and socket joint, pivot joint is also one of its kind. Now, what happens in pivot joint is that the articulating surface of a bone, that's the central bony pivot, that's dense and it is always surrounded by osteoligamentous rings. So, we can say there's a bone attachment along with a ligamentous continuous ring. Now, in pivot joint, one bone is always fixed or it remains at its place while the other part of the bone rotates freely. So, one bone remains attached at a particular location and the other part is movable continuously. And this movement is always around the pivot shape process that's attached to the fixed bone. So, what happens is that one part of a bone is always articulated or fixed at a particular location. And the another ring part of bone which is joined at the pivot part is at continuous movement whenever required. Now what happens in pivot joint is that it allows rotational motion, or you simply say it uniaxial movement. Pivot joints will have difficulty or may do hinge movement, or you can say sliding movements, only at some time or maybe restricted. For them, gliding movements, sliding movements are difficult to do. Now, example of pivot joint is the atlantoaxial joint that's present in our body. Now, this is an example of pivot joint. As we were speaking about that, one part of the bone remains always attached at a particular location, and the another part of the bone which is attached to the pivot joint rotates freely. We always notice that The part which is rotating freely is always movable in rotational motion. It cannot do the sliding, or you can simply say the to and fro motion or backward and forward motion. That's impossible. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we noticed was that how does pivot joint works, and what is the movement that's observed in pivot joint. I hope students, you all are very clear with what pivot joint is. Thank you.